Good evening and welcome to E24. Tonight I'm joined by one of the most successful R&B groups of all time. Boyz II Men are here with me in the studio. With number one hits like End of the Road and I'll Make Love to You, this boy band have been wowing us with their soulful sound since the early 90s. Now they're back with a new Love album out today. Here's what it's all about. Joining me now on E24, all the way from Philadelphia and Los Angeles, are Boyz II Men, Wanya Morris, Nathan Morris and Shawn Stockman. Welcome.
Hey, how are you?
Hello. Welcome to the UK.
Good to be here.
Good to be here. Good to be here.
Thank you for being here. So you're planning to capture our hearts this winter with the Love album.
Absolutely.
The Love album. The Love album.
Idea.
A collection of covers that we made under the Decca Universal label. And it's quite interesting because we've done songs or we've remade songs that a lot of our Boyz II Men fans probably wouldn't expect from us. Like, I mean, we've done songs from Journey, Bonnie Raitt, the Goo Goo Dolls, Nat King Cole, a country group called, I think, Lone Star, something like that. So, I mean, you know, we just covered the gambit. So, I mean, this is just another installment of what we do and what we're most known for, which is why we entitled this Love.
Hey, it's interesting because most people would expect you to cover R&B songs.
Absolutely.
You've got lots of pop on there. You've got Take That
absolutely.
Back for Good.
Right.
Absolutely.
We try to reach out a little bit. I mean, you know, we're also aware of our audience. You know what I mean? You know, we like to come to Europe and we know that's a big record over here. And, you know, years ago when we first arrived with End of the Road, we came here and that was one of the biggest songs on the radio at the time. So we kind of remembered it when we were recording the record and we decided to throw it in and see what we could do with it.
Yeah.
You've also got a duet there with Michael Bublé.
Yes, indeed. When I Fall in Love. It's his style of song, and we felt like the only way that it can actually come across is if we put somebody who was in tune to that type of style on the album.
Well, I've got Boyz II Men with me on E24. I'm not going to let you go without singing. Can we hear a bit of one of the new tracks, Open Arms?
Yes. Open Arms, a Journey cover that we did. We're going to give you a little taste.
Okay.
1, 2, 3. So now I come to you with open arms. Nothing to hide. Believe what I say. So here I am with open arms. Hoping you'll see what your love means to me. Open arms.
Wow, that was something else. That was wonderful to hear that live.
You've
worked with so many big names,
yes,
haven't you, over the years.
Mm-hmm.
Mariah Carey.
Yes.
Amazing hit with her.
Thank you, yes.
But also Michael Jackson in the early days.
Yes, indeed. Michael Jackson.
We consider
Michael Jackson a very dear friend of ours. Still, you know, his spirit and all the things that he taught us and told us throughout the course of our friendship has always stayed with us. Know your worth, you know, don't think about what you're wearing, think about, you know, how people see you, you know. And he just had so much of an intuition about entertainment. And if you knew Michael and you didn't listen to him, you weren't smart.
Now, you talk about, we got from one Michael to another Michael. Mm-hmm. Most of the people, your millions of fans will know Boyz II Men have four members.
Yes.
But 6 years ago, the other Michael, the fourth member, had to leave due to back problems. Yeah. How did that change the group dynamic?
Well, I mean, it definitely changed. I mean, obviously, being a three was something that we had to overcome vocally. But other than that, I mean, as far as our records are concerned, they still sound the same. You know, we're just missing, you know, a friend that was here and someone who was a part of, you know, creating this group. And, you know, it took a minute, but we were able to get through it. And our fans, we tried to add a person and they weren't really happy about it. They just wanted to stick with the three because they didn't feel like warming up to a new person. So, but I mean, we're working on some other things. I mean, next year we're talking about a 20th anniversary album.
Yep.
And there's a small possibility that he may be back just for that one album, and we'll see what happens.
That would be lovely, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
In 1992, you guys released a track which literally all teenage boys used to get their girlfriends back after a fight. We all did it.
Yes,
end of the road. Yes, could you even imagine that kind of success?
Never, no. Never could have forecasted it. I mean, the song, we were on tour, we came off the road, we actually did the song and one day went back on tour and next thing you know, it was a hit. So it was something that was definitely a blessing. You know?
Yeah.
Can I please hear a tiny little bit of End of the Road?
Sure. Yeah, you can actually go to www.boyzmen.com too.
But can I hear it live?
Yeah, we just got it.
We
got
to plug it.
Can I hear it live, please? Thank you. For me.
Let's get it.
One, two, three. Although we've come to the end of the road, still I can't let go. It's unnatural. You belong to me. I belong to you.
Brings back so many memories. So many boys used that track on me.
Definitely.
It didn't work.
Really?
It didn't work.
Oh, man.
We gotta do some more songs.
Yeah, we gotta do more songs. It's not working. It's not working.
That track broke the record. It spent 13 weeks at number one in the US.
Yeah.
Then you broke your own record with I'll Make Love to You.
Yes,
14 weeks at number one.
Yes.
How many more records are you gonna keep breaking?
Well, we did it again, actually. We did it after that with One Sweet Day, which wound up being at number one for 16 weeks. So, I mean, it doesn't happen to everybody. They say lightning don't strike twice, but we got it three times. So, you know.
Yeah. Well, thank you so much for coming. Good
thank
luck. Next year will obviously be 20 years.
Yes, 20 years.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
The love album.
Love, 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 love